was 17 when I met you. I was 17 too, before we knew life was routine and shades of the truth. It was you and I till we die, or whatever. Poetic on a naive level, we stood together. Weathered many natural disasters that could've broke our backs, but we were natural ourselves. Forgave in discretion, saying peace to surface dwellers. We chose to delve, naive but innocence never bestowed. If it was only for a second, then it was stolen. Eloping at 20, that was the plan. Made it 19, but we never got a chance. Now we don't speak and it won't be different. But you were a symbol of all things genuine. Wherever you are is where you find me. Never together but remain intertwined. So it goes sometimes.
Say love is a battlefield and lust is a weapon. The only way to arm our hearts is using discretion. See, you were a blessing, I was foolish, hard-headed. Thought what we had would last us forever. On the path to destruction, I followed you blindly. Consumed by your essence, I let it define me. Trapped by your touch and my view of perfection. You had what I wanted, it skewed my perspective. You grew disconnected and I didn't notice. A hopeless romantic, what I lacked was focus. Not knowing our outcome would lead to depression. The mutual heartbreak would teach us a lesson. I owe you so much that you don't even know. Though time was cut short, it allowed us to grow. Wherever you go, my heart will be with you. Till death do us part, you've inherited this soul.
Your wings are right here, I kept them since the day you disappeared. Whatever it is, I'll take care of that carefully and catch everything these characters carry between my teeth. Whoever you're with, I pray and wish they treat you better than this. However, there is no love thicker than blood rush, adrenaline pumps, drunk belligerent like someone surrendering. I kept your photo just to yell 1,000 words. Some positive, most negative, you broke this 20 thirds. Knew how to curb my hunger just enough to feed the thirst. And now I wonder if it was for better or for worse. But why ask why when you decide to peek out that hole that you're hiding in? Listen, if you're seeking, you'll find. Don't be shy, I might just be able to help you fly again.